BDJ3, mash up the mix like 1, 2, 3.
Pull up to your crib every time I miss you, and I love to hear your voice sound like an instrumental. Girl, I be going on all these trips, but love it when I'm with you. And you know when I pull up, we settle all our issues. It's Thanksgiving, so you loving on the way I eat it. Michael Jackson, I'm in it, you loving how I be there. If I tell you I love you, baby, I really mean it, and I really miss your.
Hey y'all, it's Absolute Street, so it's Day Street in the room. Okay, so y'all, today is a very chill day. I only have one thing scheduled for today, which is the potty bus later tonight. So right now I actually about to try lay down my hair, then I'm gonna straighten up. And you know, today I thinking for like the day, because you know we ain't trying to waste time, but I thinking like for today to go like to the ostrich farm. We passed across it yesterday on the tour. We didn't like go inside the ostrich farm. It is exactly what I say, it is an ostrich farm. Oh, my little closure. Y'all see, y'all, I'm gonna try and fix it back up. Yesterday, to be honest, my hair did what I expected it to do in like the weather. It blew in the wind. Like it's expected from straight hair. Main component, y'all, I wanna fix is like my little part itching, please. This is another reason why I don't really app out with weed, because when you're trying to flick an itch, you can't get through. So like under this weed, my hair was sweating, okay? Yo, they say they don't do room service here at this hotel, but I could order my food and go downstairs to pick it up. So this morning, I just want to eat mini pizza for breakfast. So basically this vlog, episode 3, if you reach this far, make sure you hit the subscribe button. If you enjoy my little Aruba series, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure I share it so one of your friends can see. I know I'm looking crazy, y'all. So yeah, today is more so a spend the day with me, and then we can go on the potty box. So, day in Aruba. Right now it's like 9 o'clock. I was up from 7. Right now it's like 9 minutes to 10. I was up from like 7. Y'all, I don't know where I put my little purse. I got like my comb. Let's go back in the bathroom. So this is, it's a ponytail bond. I hope I buy the correct glue, you know. I hope so. Well, I never do this before, so don't judge me. So now I'm gonna lay my edges real quick, so I'm gonna go follow me. Okay. Now you have like the front heel. So I'm not really in a rush to, como se dice, flat iron. I love saying como se dice. I'm not in a rush to flat iron because I ain't had no right now. I would like to flat iron like right before I head out. So I probably go on, leave this melting, take a shower and everything, and then flat iron. With these mini pizzas, and I'm gonna bust down 2. So I gonna eat 2. Y'all, it's giving very much Mama Rosa. Y'all know the Mama Rosa pizzas? The pizza is just giving Mama Rosa. Who won't wash dishes on vacation? Not me, but I gotta do it.
I'll be back to y'all, either when I head note. I'll just be back, okay? I'll be back.
So y'all, honestly, it's a minute later, and I finally about to go hop in the shower.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Mm-hmm.
so I'm back. I know I look completely different. I decided I'm not gonna go to like the ostrich farm anymore today. I'll go when I go to Phillips Animal Garden, which should be between tomorrow and the 15th. Well, tomorrow's the 14th, so tomorrow or day after tomorrow. I feel like I look a little light, so I already put on my clothes and everything. I was ready, it's about to get ready to go. But right now, I'm about to throw on some, like, I guess you could say, quote unquote, house clothes. And I'm about to chill until, honestly, I am kind of sleepy. Ooh, but I don't know why. Yeah. I relayed my little lace. You know, you see like little white spots, but y'all, it was not given yesterday. I think I need water, cause like, I know y'all can see that in the camera, like the bags under my eyes. That's not lack of sleep, that's lack of water. Cause I went to sleep early yesterday, even though I wake up early today, but I went to sleep early yesterday. Talk to y'all in a few.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Okay, y'all, so I know music in the background because I play music, but I am getting ready. It's 4:51, damn near 5 o'clock, but I'm getting ready now. I start now because I want to take some bomb pictures before I leave. I either gonna wear a two-piece set from Shein or a halter top from Shein and a bottom. More likely all of my clothes can be from Shein. Then I have to decide on my shoes. I think I may wear like my gold crisscross shoes and my black purse because I don't have a shoe or purse to match it. If not, I have my clear purse, so I could also wear like my clear purse. I mean, I could wear it. I don't need to pack too heavy, but yeah, y'all. I can talk to y'all when I get out of the shower because I'm about to get in the shower real quick. This like shaving powder. It was time to let the little stash that was coming and go, okay? So yeah, y'all, I'll talk to y'all when I get out the shower and getting ready.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Hey y'all, so I did not come back on the camera because I was running late as usual, as per usual. But right now, I just come to the pickup spot for the little party bus. All my bungee out in the back. These chairs is cute, but I didn't bring my tripod. It's fine, it's okay. But y'all, I feel like I look cute. I feel like it's giving what it's supposed to give. But right now I'm looking for a bathroom so I could go fix my hair, fix my clothes and everything. But like, yeah, this the hotel that I wanted to book, but it wasn't in your golf budget. I didn't lie, it was not. No part of it was. So, I mean, I guess I'm getting to see a little piece or portion of it. What I like about it is like literally everything is right here. Where do I find the bathroom? Y'all, I'm ready to party, okay? This little dress, riding up to. She ready to party. Hey y'all, so welcome back to my channel. I'm about to read y'all's channel, whisper, but right now I'm about to want a potty bus, so I don't know if I have a opening for this vlog or not, but hot yummy, that's a hot yummy. God's are forever, as one gone, the next one gone. First stop, I had to tie up my hair.
make any drink.
And that's something.
Okay.
Got it? Got
it. Drink is something, okay?
I walk with a wobble. Walk like an IG model. Walk with a wobble. This is what I meant by hot, y'all.
Thank you.
sweat. I'm not a
my dad would say, you kids. Hey, we're still doing it. Past my bedtime, but wait.
Y'all lit, y'all straight. I bought a tightest little team down right now.
Oh, that might go.
Longer than a few minutes later.
Let's get this here. Don't come over without you freaking riding the bike. Tell me to wait. Tell me to wait. It's time to let my people know I'm home safe. But bro, can I tell you all, I walk by faith and not by sight? Don't ever take me for a joke, okay? I walk by faith and not by sight. Thank the Lord for those two girls who dropped me home tonight. I was gonna try to get a taxi, but the Lord say no. The Lord say you're gonna get dropped to your front door by people you've been partying with all night, y'all. Your girl is lit, okay? Lit in Aruba by myself. If my friends watching this, your whore should've come. Your whore should've come. Y'all had strangers dropping me home. Flicking tired, flicking drunk, But like, yeah. Girl, it's finally home. I about to go wash my boogie. As some of y'all should be doing on a regular basis and y'all don't be doing. But I'm gonna wash my boogie, drink some water, then I'm going to sleep. But y'all, that party bus was 10 out of 10. I love the people. I love the people that was on the bus with us, y'all. They make it a lot funner. It was like people from Chicago. The two girls that I met, they was from DC and New York. So they dropped me home, y'all. Shout out to them, y'all. They so, oh damn. Let me drop it. Yeah, Aruba cocktails. Love it. Until like the last stop, then they run out. Like, how do you run out of a cocktail on a party bird on a party bus with unlimited cocktail? Look at my little arm there. But like, yeah, I ready to bed, wash my face, and get ready to go on my bed. Like, already.